A giant panda in Macao has given birth to twins. They're the first pandas born in the city. After veterinary inspection, panda mother Xin Xin and the first cub are now in good condition, while the second cub needs intensive care for being underweight. The female panda, named Xin Xin by Macao people, and a male named Kai Kai was chosen by the mainland last year as a gift for Macao.